And gospel music was the backbone and the heart of Aretha Franklin's homegoing service. Franklin made her first recordings at age 14 in her father's church in Detroit. And there were gospel inflections in everything she sang, as one of the speakers, the Reverend Dr. William Barber, pointed out.
In Aretha, the holiness of the sacred and the secular came together in a way that could only be ordered by the Lord. Some say that even as the world spins, there is a certain tune to the world's orbit. Aretha tapped into that tune and taught us its rhythm.
Some performers directly reflected that lifelong history that Aretha Franklin had with gospel. Franklin once filled in for Shirley Caesar when she was just 16 years old. At first,